Hi, my name is Courtney with Viggy Boo. Today, I'm going to show you how to use the reformer. Always use safety precautions before performing any physical exercises. The reformer is good for strengthening, toning, core work, building muscle, and elongating the muscles in the body. First, you start legs up in a 90-degree angle. Arms straight in back of you, pelvic flat on the board, raise your arms straight up, pull yourself up towards the beginning, pull the arms down, circle them out, bring the arms back in close, back up, and circle around. And do this for 5 repetitions, then reverse it. Bring the arms out, up, back down. Keeping the elbows locked. Working everything through the triceps and the shoulder, keeping the core tight. Complete each circle for 10 repetitions, then relax.